Welcome to Second Take, the show that takes a look at the issues behind the news. At a recent summit, Water and Sanitation Minister Nomvulo Mokonyane stressed the importance of transforming the water sector in South Africa. Senior online writer Leandi Kolwe tells us more. Hi Leandi.
Hi Tracy.
What steps did the minister feel needed to be taken to transform the industry?
Well, Tracy, at the summit, she kept talking about these game changers that the water and sanitation industry needed. Now, this was things like proper planning that she said would increase efficiency and make sure that everyone benefited from water and sanitation services. She also said there was a need for increased private sector investment to fund these projects, and communities had to play a greater role. So basically she said communities shouldn't only be the beneficiaries of water and sanitation services, but they should be actively involved in finding the solutions. Then she also spoke about the need to make better use of research and innovation in the water and sanitation space, and she said that there had to be better harmony between government departments to eliminate overlapping planning, which also led to inefficiency.
And Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs Minister Pravin Gordhan was also there, and he spoke about better cooperation between the departments to improve service delivery. Could you elaborate on that?
Yes, he emphasized this quite a lot, because he said for departments to be able to adequately respond to a crisis when it happens, they had to work together in a better way. So he said over the next 2 or 3 months, the government would specifically focus on collaborating and cooperating better. Then he also mentioned that to increase efficiency, the Department of Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs would look at instituting a 10-year planning period for municipalities. This would provide the municipality and investors with greater certainty. This would also have an impact then on the way that government grants are allocated. And then he also said that also linking to efficiency, the capacity of municipalities had to be increased, because he said that actually at this stage, South Africa has the necessary funds required to improve the sanitation services sector. However, how this money is spent was where the problem was.
There was also talk about possible amendments to the National Water Resources Strategy. Could you give some highlights on what that included?
Yes. Department of Water and Sanitation Deputy DG Trevor Balzer said that with the current review of water legislation, the department might have to relook its National Water Resource Strategy before its 5-year period expired. So he said after this legislation review, South Africa might only have one Water Act instead of the Water Act and the Water Services Act that were separate at this stage. So then the National Water Resource Strategy would have to be adapted to fit in with this. And then he also said that in light of Pravin Gordhan's comments on a 10-year planning period for municipalities, this might also have to be taken into account with the Water Resource Strategy, which would then maybe have to be adapted to also cover a 10-year period instead of only 5 years as it currently does.
Thanks, Leandi. That is the Second Take show for this week. Thank you for watching, and join us again next time for more news analysis.